students, the best part is they are listening. They are open to the customer. That what is their exact requirement? Because off the shelf many products are available, but as we all know, we have our own unique requirements. So they will not cater to all those our requirements. So that's why I said word listening. Firmex is listening. They listen to the customer. What is their requirement? Customize and deliver the solution. And good part, just icing on the cake is the service part is.
Exactly.
Yes. Because as an end user, I have used Sartorius. Currently, I have Avendrop fermenters in my lab, which we are using. We also have Firmex. So I would say, yes, here and there, but they are more or less at par, whatever we have. So I would say Firmex is doing good job. Let's hear from the other people what do they have to say.
Thank you so much, sir.
Firmex, they are three dealers, as Gupta said, they are the three dealers. So as I went there as a customer, means to just see the whether means, how they are making the fermenter or what. So I have seen there are the three different departments, they have separated with the individual expertise. One is expert in the mechanical, another one is expert in the bioprocess, another one is expert in the automation. So I have seen that, and I have some theory in my last experience, so I just explained to Vinit sir, sir, this is the exact problem, so can you give me the solution for that? And he very nicely solved my problem and designed as per my requirement. So I will say this means Firmex is giving a very good innovation part, and they have the separate expertise. That's why I am going with Firmex.
That's really great. Thank you so much, Abhijit. Thank you.
I mostly talk to Venkat only. I had a long-term association with Venkat. And if I had one problem with my fermenter, and I had a solution, but I don't have a person who can vote for the instrument to integrate all the software part. That thing he has solved my problem. He supported in an excellent manner. And in a timely service is also very good, and his personalized and professional way, he is supported well.
The same thing, after sales service, good technology. Mr. Venkat sir is very supportive. He clarifies all the doubts with the people. Mr. Shankar sir, will you want to brief about that? He is sitting back there with his team. Mr. Shankar Larissa.
To my team, what I want to say is very affordable price. With an affordable price, we get good fermenters from Firmex. Thanks to Venkat sir.
Thank you.
Organization has been done here in the hotel, nice hotel with very good food and good meeting and conference, and have good fun there with the games and music. And your anchor is also very nice.
In our plan, we have three different
fermenters.
We are facing a lot of problems with service. Once I contact the banker, now I don't have any problem with the service. I saw that the Indian website, they're very strong, they're very skilled person there in the permanence. The service point of view is very good.
I would say, I think service is something that everybody here has been spoke about, you know, because I've asked this question to everyone, and this is one point that I've, you know, heard repetitively, that the service is, so I would say that Firmex in the respective field has one of the best services. I think I can absolutely say that, because I've been listening that again and again. But adding one more thing to that is, what do you have to say about the event that we are here today for?
That much only have a relation with the Firmex. So the future we'll see. Actually,
what do you think about the organization?
The construction of new city was going on, our second plant new in the industry area. So definitely we should in the future we will go with the Firmex and
Firmex. That's a nice point, the affordable, you said. That's actually a very nice point. Alright, thank you so much for your testimony.